Gentoo's passive house development came about. Really, it was always going to be a bungalow development for some of our elderly customers, originally Code 3, UK standard. But Mark Siddle came and had a chat with us, stolen the virtues of passive house, and at Gentoo we saw an opportunity to really deliver something different for our elderly customers.
The development is 28 homes in total, 25 of which are certified passive houses, 3 of which are detached homes which are super insulated and have the same fabric standards and same airtight standards as the rest of the homes. And we use those 3 detached units as effectively as our learning curve.
In which locations do you perceive any drafts?
None.
If you stand with your eye to the key hole, you'd be fairly good.
In terms of satisfaction, that's
5.
Some of our disabled customers, you know, who are wheelchair bound, in the past have always felt drafts along the floor. They're actually saying marvellous now. They're not wearing socks and slippers all the time. It's just draft proof.
At the time of its conception, it was certainly the largest passive house project to be proposed in the UK, and I think there's a huge testament to the effort of all of the parties that were involved to have actually accomplished the project.
And it's really nice when you talk to the customers just how enthusiastic they are about living in these properties. It's actually made such a difference to their lives. It's not just heating bills, it's so much more than that.